we'll be just about right to go. Might be just working on one. No, the light was on. They're racing. It was a nice line out. Married Man from the inside served okay. See You on Sunday was the first to go, though, and it's cruising over towards the lead. Celestial Kingdom and At the Four getting away better today. He's right up there in the firing line. Married Man closer to the inside, just off him. And then the favourite, the grey, Grey Pegasus. He's gone back just off the speed. Bergstrom happy to take a sit, and back at the tail wrap the go-go. It's keen at the top end and inside the 900-metre mark. It's hard to find a leader. Married Man the inside. At the Four's one out. I reckon Celestial Kingdom's also going forward, and See You on Sunday couldn't get across. Cross hits out wide, going off the back of the course. Grey Pegasus, the favourite, is getting a beautiful run in transit. Felicia Bergstrom just smoking the pipe, although I don't think she smokes. And back at the tail of the field was Raptor Go-Go. Running down the side, the leader now, Married Man, has gone through on the inside to just shade See You on Sunday. They've shaken off Celestial Kingdom at the Fours, one out, one back, but it's dropping the bit now. Geez, Grey Pegasus has got a bit to do now. It's about three or four off the leader's heads would turn for home. And the last one, Raptor Go-Go, getting clear here, Married Man, runs down to the 250, 2-3 in front. Now I've See You on Sunday. Grey Pegasus getting out, but still giving the leader a tidy start. And then Celestial Kingdom, but Married Man, still a leader down towards the 100. It looks to have him beat. Grey Pegasus just whacking away from See You on Sunday. And Married Man, that's a tough effort. Had to do it from go to woe and goes on to score a strong win. Wins it by 2.5 to Grey Pegasus. Every chance the fave. Third, maybe Raptor Go-Go right on the line over See You on Sunday. A gap Celestial Kingdom, and At the Four, the last one in.